What is the difference between publishing an event and publishing a calendar? When you publish an entire calendar, you allow people to either view this calendar in the browser or add this calendar to their calendar. For example, you organize hockey matches for a specific team and you want the public to know when and where the matches take place. In this case, you publish the entire calendar. I have created a new calendar with several events to show you how it works. Let me show you how to publish an event first. So if I want to publish an event on the web and allow people to look at the event and save it to their calendars, click on the event, go to three dots, publish event. So now you can either copy the HTML code and put it on your website so that users can add this event to their calendar. Or you copy this link like that and send it by email. So if you copy the link, I'll show you, and I paste it here, I will get to the event details. Hockey match, date, location. Okay, so let's take a look now how to share the entire calendar. So I have created a calendar, Ice Hockey Team ABC, and to publish it, you have to click on three dots next to the calendar and go to Settings and Sharing. Go to Access Permissions, which is here, and decide whether you want the public to see all the details from the calendar or information about availability, meaning hiding details. I want the public to see all event details. Now scroll down or click on Integrate Calendar on the left, and you will get to the calendar's URL that you can copy and paste it to the email, for example. I'll show you. So this is how the public can see the calendar with URL link. If you want to embed the calendar in a web page, you have to copy this HTML code and paste it to your website. If you want to share your calendar with people who use Google Calendar, go to the Access Permissions section again, which was at the beginning. Here, Access Permissions. Click on Get Shareable Link, copy the link, and send it to user who want to add your calendar to their Google Calendar. So basically now they paste the link you send them to the search bar, and Google asks them, do you want to add calendar? Yes, I want this calendar to be added to my calendar. Add, calendar edit. Where is it? It's here. Here we go. I prepared three events in the ice hockey team calendar. Two events are public. This one is public. This one is also public. But this one is private. Owner sees everything, all the details in the private event. However, the general public sees only information about busy. That's all. Have a good day.